I think I've said this over and over again. It's the last week and a half. I stay in bed the whole week. It's just been one thing after another after another. We're back. Yes, we're back. We're live. We're running late. Yes, I know. Partially my fault. Partially shit that couldn't help. The stuff that was going on, I don't really like to always talk about, but... I just can't catch a break sometimes lately. Just really, like, when I fucking get to go on today, it goes, so, you want a gun? Nope, we don't feel like letting you on. Well, there was that problem, too. You know, fucking... Like, okay, I'll wait a few seconds to see it get on. Am I on? Am I on? Am I on? I could tell I was on, because, you know, the VOD wasn't recording it. So, that's a good sign. That's a bad sign. That's a sign that you're not on yet. I mean,
listen, we've got a big target to hit. I need bombers inbound as soon as...
Because I unplugged...
What's the primary target?
That's what I think it is. They'll see it. Stay alert with the artillery. And tell Dugan to be ready. I'm gonna need everything we got.
Your efforts are futile, Captain. I am everywhere. You should have escaped with your friend, Stephen. Now I have no choice but to destroy you.
Yeah, boy. Is this where we're gonna go?
For a futile annoyance. You only bring them to their demise that much quicker.
Yeah.
The power I have harnessed is beyond your understanding, Captain. You can
so I'll just cut it at.
Count yourself lucky, Stephen. Tonight you will bear witness.
Courtyard over there.
The birth of a new world order. Come, and join me in the courtyard. I have saved you a front row seat.
Diary look. There you go.
No turning back once I go in there.
Yeah, you're not telling me nothing. Alliance.
This evening I received the Red Skull in the ballroom. I fear the splendor of the setting was wasted on the man. He appears single-minded in his focus on conquest and the acquisition of power. Still, these are desirable traits, and he clearly possesses the intelligence to recognize my importance in the success of his plans. I have agreed to future meetings. An alliance may prove mutually beneficial.
think about the alliance between him and Red Skull. What's around here? Try to do stuff as own. Is there anything else around there? Not much. Just, it seems to be it returns at the end of the game here, so probably gonna finish this up today. Is it? We'll see. Sure. Like something like weird. My dumb buddy. Never give up, do you?
Your work is buried. It's over, Zola.
How wrong you are, Captain. My victory is only beginning.
All those people you killed, tortured, changed into monsters. And for what?
What? For this? One learns as much from failure as from success. My goal should be proving flesh, but rather leaving it behind.
I know two out of the three. I don't even know what the other one.
Now, I have improved upon you.
I know Gran Turismo racing game raises sort of.
One that will soon.
Hello, what? Hello, but raids. It's like post-apocalypse. Was that post-apocalyptic one?
Is but a casing. The truth lies in my mind, in what it controls. Let the sleeper rise!
Oh boy. So I knew it was something. I had heard of it, I never played it.
The glory that is the sleeper. You see, Captain, you are too late. I have transcended flesh. Destroy my housing, and I will simply find another.
You can only run for so long.
Nice move. There, rolled into the kick. Ugh. Boom. Okay. Right away. Okay. That's new. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, it's like the meteorite was another one that crashed. Like the meteorite, it's like there where you wake up in a meteorite. Well, joy, I mean, whatever you play. Yeah. Oh, I got so close too. Pam is so easy. I mean, it didn't change from the first fight. Like, stay away from his blows. Get the crippling strikes. Get up. Crippling strikes, and then. He had one thing, alright, that's it, really. Ugh. They were. Again, I've never played it. I've seen maybe it's been a while since I've seen anything on it, so it's like, because I remember from all of it from D4's show X Play. I almost forgot the name of the show there for a second. There it is.
Marita, coordinates are locked. Fire, fire, fire.
Fire, fire, fire. Ooh, nice shot.
Here, you overgrown science project. Over here.
Did damage, but not enough to take it down. Oh, fuck. Ugh. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
You overgrown science project? Over here!
Yeah, X-Play. I've seen a couple of people play it once on Twitch, but not a lot, right? And it's, I haven't really seen a lot of it, but I mean, play a little bit of it, and so I'm sure it's like my experience with it is not very much. Are you fucking kidding me, game? What the hell? Okay. Now I'm fucking stuck. So what the fuck happened there? Ugh. It wouldn't let me sit. Okay, that was weird. This is even weirder. Now they put me here.
Switch bodies all you want. I'll wreck them all.
You have it out to try, kid. Did you already have the one?
That was weird. Where did they put me here? I know where it was. Okay. Stay down, you dim-witted soldier. That was a strange bug. It would not let me pass. That was a strange glitch. I ended up stuck like in the hand area, like for some reason. I don't even know what the hell happened there. That was a weird glitch. It actually helped me because I was able to get past that park and because they kept firing somehow. I was able to get able the progress let me advance somehow. I don't know how. I'm not complaining. So worked out very well. Bam!
It's targeting the planes again. Can't let it drop in.
This should get its attention.
That's right, down here. Eye on me, Cyclops.
Shield, don't fail me now.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Targeting the planes again. Can't let it drop in.
This should get its attention.
That's right, down here. Eye on me, Cyclops.
Shield, don't fail me now.
Ugh. I failed ya.
It's targeting the planes again. Can't let it drop E.
This should get its attention.
Yeah.
That's right, down here. Eye on me, Cyclops.
Shield, don't fail me now.
There we go!
I should buy you a few minutes.
What's this laser? That's good.
Looks like I got his attention. Better keep moving.
That's a good thing.
Nowhere else to run, Zola. Even a mind as twisted as yours needs a body to survive.
Ugh. Oh, come on. Okay. Come on! What the hell is that? Boom. Have a good one. Thanks for stopping by, though. Come on. Step into that and step away and come on, Lola, come on. There we go. One more. One, two more ghost strikes. I've moved that way. Come on. One more. Oh, Onita. Ah, crap.
If you're the future, count me out.
Yeah. Busted! And I busted. Totally.
Dude, I think I saw something. I need you to expose its neck.
You got it, Cap.
Those cables. That's its weak spot.
Cables. Actually, I have something I could throw at it, alright? There we go. Sleeper sleeping. Ah, crap. Dead run. Yeah. Feel like Captain America. I'm glad this is the cutscene that actually is having a run. Geronimo! Holy shit.
If Rogers was still in there, He got out.
Buck, that explosion took out the whole side of the mountain. You should prepare yourself for the possibility then.
He got out.
Cast me a stern of stuff.
Yeah!
Well done, Rogers. Well done.
Never doubted for a second.
You did it, Cap.
POWs?
In the forest. We got them all out.
Then you did it. You got those men out. You saved their lives. And every one of them is a key to winning this war. They were here for months. They saw Zola's experiments, worked as slave labor on his assembly lines, heard the details of Hydra's plans. Hydra didn't bother keeping secrets from them because they weren't supposed to survive. Each man we bring back is an intelligence goldmine. Thanks to them.
Yeah.
Thanks to you. We'll be ready for whatever Hydra throws at us. We're that much closer to finding the rat holes they hide in. And we're booking ourselves a ticket to come back here, at the head of an invasion force. We did it. We all did it.
Yeah.
Now come on. Let's get those men home.
Oh, that's it. Whoa.
You have had your fun, Zola. Now stop wasting time on failed projects and get back to work. We will
failed
be
projects.
Seeing you again soon enough.
If anyone's seen Winter Soldier, no, it's not totally failed. Captain America. No, pretty lockdown. Wells. We got only got five. We're actually doing good for a bit there with it. We missed one diary. That's the one we missed. Back in your little one. Baron Zemo. Well, that concept art. My gallery. Not all of it, obviously. So what should we do here? Again, it takes us. Again, probably take us right back to right. No. Where are we? I guess I can explore the place. Can I find any collectibles we missed? Let's see. Got upgrade.
Hitting harder is great.
Hello.
That's
even though it's me knocking out his buddy.
Fuck on screen.
real. Find the last in my diary. Yeah, it's okay. X. Last X. There we go. Real. Find the last in my diary. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. I did forget the American Super Soldier. I really enjoyed it. That was actually a pretty good game. I'm really glad I played it, especially with the Civil War coming out this week. I'll stay on Saturday. Don't want to cast on Saturday. Got an hour to kill. This. I don't even need this. We beat that in PS4. First of all, I already played all those.